fact that the overall world champion in 1962, Yuri Titov, won the gold medal on the rings. So will Voronin follow in his countrymen's footsteps? Again, it's perfect control, perfect balances, swinging movements, and held movements like that. If you touch the wires with your feet, you're going to lose marks. If the wires start to swing, you're going to lose marks when you're in the balance. Beautifully done. A twist, somersault as he comes off.